Did Macross really speak? In the tower?
Yes. And he isn't happy.
Ha! He won't get the better of you this time.
No. No, he won't.
He hardly seems affected by his time among the Vargul.
Xenon? You know better than most how strong he is.
Hmm.
Now if only we can convince him to practice with the weapons he crafts.
Good luck.
Macross has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentors Asylum.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Orin.
Lunara resides beneath the luminous shelter. But we can't get to her yet. Macross has placed an impenetrable barrier over the entire area. Before we can battle Lunara, we'll need to take it down. I've detected that something in a nearby stronghold, controlled by the monstrous Abyssians, is projecting this barrier. Infiltrate the Tormentor's Asylum and find a way to take down Macross's defensive barrier. Abyssians are violent creatures. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things.
So, what do you think's in that stronghold?
It's called the Tormentors Asylum. So nothing good. Finding some weird Vargul statues around. And Abyssian?
I've seen them too. Be careful. They are frozen prisoners.
Oh, that's sick.
This is the way of the Abyssians. Another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
What about Zamora's Ethereum? Couldn't you use that?
No. It's different. Locked, somehow. It may be the rites of ascension.
This is a bottom feeder.
The Abyssians use them to harvest Ethereum. Those creatures. I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal. Well done, Orin. Let's return to the asylum.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready. Here.
Something just woke up. A fire creature in the water realm. It must be one of their prisoners.
I'll set it free.
that a Freyek you just fought? How did they keep it alive?
That'll have to remain a mystery. On to Lenore.